Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today I hop on Hoplite, another great server you guys should play. Hopped on Hoplite and decided to play a game of Victory Royale. And eventually one of my games I got into a game with Greninja. So this is the story of how I got into a game with Greninja. He's one of the top Hoplite players. And yeah, I guess let's hop right into it. Alright, I'm probably just gonna jump and head into the snow biome. And Greenninja just left. I'm going away from the village. I'm gonna go right here. See if they have any loot here. Oh, skellies. There's no chests. That's a waste of time. So I'm gonna get some wood. Yeah, Greninja is in this game. That is not good for me at all. Yeah, I'm using the speed solar texture pack, 150k texture pack. I'm using the dark and dry version of it. I'll put a link to it in the description. I'm gonna yeet myself down here. There you go. Oh, present. Oh, bet. There we go, got the smelter's pickaxe. Already have lots of iron. I probably missed some iron, but there's more over here, so. Those presents are actually crazy. Oh, I have lots of iron. There's somebody around me, I can hear them. Yeah. Okay, I was gonna say, if that's Greninja, that's gonna be so bad. That is not Greninja, thankfully. Redstone, don't need. I have enough for iron. Somebody just died. That's a good start for me. Oh, gold for gaps. Somebody died from fall damage. How do you do that? We have so many hearts. Oh, lapis, that's good. Fall in the lava, please. There we go. Iron. I'm getting way too much iron. Greninja. I do not want to fight Greninja. I think I'm gonna get out of this cave, try to find a better one. That was not smart. Actually, I'll take redstone for XP. Since redstone gives you a lot of XP. Alright, I almost have a stack of iron, that's good. Oh, there's another player. Have I explored this way yet? I don't think anybody has. It's weird how Greninja isn't Nick, though. He's a YouTuber. He's a YouTuber, so. I'm out of wood now, so that's not good. So you get him on a lapis. Greninja's probably stacked already, though. I'm gonna drink this water. more iron. There we go. I don't need this much iron, though. Okay, I'm gonna go back to the surface. I have 8 minutes left till PvP. I'm gonna head back to the surface. Actually, I'm gonna get a bucket of lava first. And I'm gonna head back to the surface and make healing. And tools and armor, because I can't afford any diamonds, so. Was that a mine? Oh, mine shaft. First, I am gonna make an iron axe, though. For the spiders. Yeah, those spiders. Wait, don't tell me there's a spawner right there. Are you serious right now? Owl poison. Why did I die from a spider? Okay, I'm not going to make my shift. Okay, now that was not a good start. I am very low. There's so much copper everywhere. And I don't need copper. Okay, I'm at the surface now. So I'm gonna make shears and start getting leaves for blocks and apples. This is not a good biome for leaves since the trees are so tall. I'm gonna go over there. Okay, so I have 21 apples, but I don't have any more gold. So hopefully I can just kill somebody that has gold, and then I don't think I have enough time. PvP's in 4 minutes, so I'm just gonna go ahead and make armor. I see a name tag. Okay. I am just gonna eat the golden apple right now. Actually, no, I'll eat it before it when PvP starts. Well, this is where the mine shaft starts. Oh, wait a minute. If I could stay away from cave spawners or spider spawners, I could. Yeah, I could get chests. Never mind, there's a spider spawner somewhere. Right over there. I'm gonna get to the surface and get food. Okay, PvP in 3 minutes. Oh. It's promising health I'm on. Okay, so he's not following me, so that's good. I could go to the end of the map. Greninja is on 40 still. I just yeeted myself down there. Alright, 2 minutes till PvP starts. If I can aim. 1 minute actually. There we go. I have enough food. But I don't have any gold to make golden apples or anything. I have one. But one is not gonna be enough. PvP starts in 1 minute. I don't know what to do, like, I'm so low. I don't wanna fight anybody. Yeah, like, I'm so low, I can't take full damage. Is there anybody lower than me? Some people are in 11, 12, but not 8. Oh, there's a person on 1. I should try to get the person on 1. Dragon Seaman. Anybody been here? Oh, this is this temple. I know what this is. PvP starts 10 seconds. Okay. Somebody already died. That is. Oh. I should have blocked. Good shred. Yeah, there's somebody around me. I keep thinking I see people. They should make hacking alive so I can win. Bruh. Okay. Yeah, I'm at like the edge of the map. The border is not moving, I don't think, right now. So I need to travel this way more to find people, probably. Oh, bro. Okay, where are these people at? I just went to the border on the other side of the map. I didn't see a single person. Oh, there's a shipwreck. I can go for that. Somebody been here? That's my question. And no, nobody has been here. I can make another light out. That's good. I'll take the nuggets, I'll take the XP bottle. Take the lapis, but that's really all I need. There's another chest that I can find. Here, carrots and wheat. I actually don't really need them, so. Pretty good stuff. I have 2 golden apples now. I have like 20. I have 21 apples. Yo, what is that? Oh, that's that place. That has a bunch of zombie. That's a zombie villager spawner and stuff like that. So, but other chests. Oh, never mind. Somebody has been here. Yeah, somebody's been here. That's sad. Okay, so there's 8 people left, so deathmatch is in 5 minutes. Yeah, people have been fighting here. Oh, wait, is that Greninja? No, that's not Greninja. This is the end of Hoplite for me. Oh, and there's another player. That's Greninja! Yo, that's Greninja. Oh, no. Yeah, you two fight. No, why is Greninja after me? No, Greninja, get out of here. Yes. Wait, this guy's a dragon guitar? Nah! This guy is the dragon katana? No, bruh. Where'd Greninja go? Bruh, that could have been the best game of Hoplite ever. The dragon katana is so good. Like, oh my goodness, bro. Like, the dragon katana does 8 attack damage, dude. And it has the respawn or the attack speed of sword. That is crazy, though. Anyways, yeah, GG. I hope Greninja wins this game. And yeah, I guess I'll see you guys in the next video. Maybe another Hoplite video. Hope you guys enjoy. Greninja, if you ever watch this, you're probably one of my favorite Hoplite players. And yeah. So thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Yeah, I just wanted to say, I looked at the kills for teams after and Greninja's third on the board with 3,646 kills. Like, that is crazy. So, GG to Greninja, and adios.